We can go and talk to the staff,
shall we? Like I've been busy upstairs. Yeah. I waited for someone to come up and help me out. Yeah. Help me through the room.
Okay, so that's good, isn't it? So we were frightened of something, or we're worried, or we feel that someone's been unkind to us, or something's happened that we don't like.
Or you go fainty.
Yep, we can talk to the staff, can't we?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And if we're not happy talking to the staff, who else can we talk to?
Jonathan and you.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, okay.
Me and Jonathan, you there.
And don't forget, you know, in the rooms, you've got those posters, haven't you, with the smiley faces on. So that if you're not happy,
yeah.
There's lots of people we can talk to, isn't there?
Yeah.
Okay. So if we're not happy, we don't feel safe, or we feel afraid of something, or we're worried about something, there's lots of people we can talk to, isn't there?
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
Well, you're lucky because you've got Tona that you can talk to, haven't you?
Yeah.
So you've got family that you can talk to, so that's good, isn't it? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, and you know that she'll help you out if you've got a problem.
Yeah.
So that's good, isn't it? Okay. Right. So we've talked about fire drills, we've talked about keeping safe, we've talked about emergencies. Okay, so I think that's pretty much, yeah?